Yo, YouTube. Here is the video from the Wineconne show this past Saturday. Apologize, it's taken me a little time to get this out there. It's been a busy few days, but hope you enjoy it. I did get some good buys there, so take a look at this. I'll try to get the pickups video up in the next day or so. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
200 base prism and optic.
Right.
Let's buy an optic base for $2 a piece.
Yeah. Well, we didn't know if he was going to do anything.
Well, we didn't know.
Didn't know if Rogers was going to go. Yeah.
That was why.
So there's, you know.
That was where the price was low. Upstairs.
Jenny, I know up the ramp here.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Okay,
this place is good.
Is it? Good. Hello. Hi, guys. I gotta get up there before Charlie gets all the good stuff.
Yeah, right.
You're gonna have football coming up next year. I don't know that Romeo, too, that 25.
Dobbs? Did you get them all or what?
Funny time. I was just joshing him.
Ooh, $2?
Didn't even see any soccer yet. I didn't get past this table yet.
Oh. Baseball. Nice. What do we got? $2, $2. One for a dollar.
The more you grab, the better deal I can give you.
I hope so. Counting on it.
Yup.
Football. Want some football?
Yeah, I know. I got to do a little baseball pickup too. Hey, do you need Houston? Do you need Houston?
No, I've got them all.
Okay.
Thanks,
though. Yep. You must have got in early, huh?
Got in what?
You got in early?
Yeah, like 10 minutes.
This is my cousin Ryan, by the way. Ryan, this is Charlie.
Good. Yourself?
Good.
For Packers.
That's one thing I generally don't buy at local card shows. The Packers stuff's always overpriced.
Yeah, I'm better off getting it on my own sometimes.
Pretty much. Altuve. I got some money for you too, Charlie.
Cool. I can always use that.
I figured. Oh, shoot. Some of these have stickers for more than a dollar, but they're a dollar?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've had these value boxes for a while, so
have you?
Priced a long time ago.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
I got a drink.
Okay.
What are you looking for today?
UFC and auto racing. And this was a dime box, so I was like, I gotta go for it.
Yeah, find anything?
Yeah.
This is a pretty good dollar box over here. Lots of baseball, which I definitely need.
It doesn't
been selling a ton of baseball, so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, $1.08, I think it says 10 for 5.
You know, I see that.
This kid's got that one, Jalen Arnold.
Got one?
Yeah.
You're not coming back now.
Well, I'm looking for 10 cents.
Yeah. This is more than 10 cents.
I love it. Who wants a 10 cent Jalen Waddle?
I saw some good prices on there. They had a base CD Lamb rookie. They had it priced at $40.
Yeah. Nope.
Brett Favre rookie, $75.
We want those gloves. I might be.
Nope.
Those are sick. So, that Watson.
Are you buying Lewis Robert?
I did last year. I slowed down on it.
Yeah.
He sells some, but.
They've been selling well for me, so I picked up a few last week, yeah. But. I just don't know how long I want to do that. Like,
yeah,
how many of these do I want?
If he has a good week, I sell a couple. And then
yeah.
He gets quiet again. So
yeah. I'm thinking more just like preseason money, right?
Yeah.
You know? I don't plan to hang on to him or anything.
I loaded up on him last year as a supremely talented player that had some injury issues. And
yeah,
maybe
yeah.
Second year he breaks out. So, but that didn't
well, from what I understand, and I don't know much about modern baseball, but from what I understand, the White Sox are supposed to be pretty good this year.
True. Yeah.
So I thought, well, you know, if they are competitive. So I thought if he can stay healthy and is part of that team that plays well, maybe that would help.
My dad? Probably if he's anywhere, he's all the way up there.
What he's not supposed to be doing?
That's fair, that's yeah. Fair enough.
Mm-hmm.
Hayden, you just watch down the court real fast. I might get this guy's belly box.
Pretty much the only thing I don't buy is Brewers.
Sorry, I feel a little Cubs.
That's just a losing cause on your money. Yeah, I don't know if either of those teams are going to be good this year. Scanner works pretty good, huh?
Yeah, so I didn't use it at all last night because I got home and went to scan some and it wasn't picking up the scanner.
Yeah, probably the driver.
Yeah, and I'm like, driver I don't have issues. Time to mess with this tonight because I had a box of Top Chrome F1 just released and I still had some of the baseball.
Yep.
I need to get these out there now. I can't waste my whole night just trying to get this going again.
Yeah, for sure.
Which is why I had such a busy sales day.
Yeah, when you list a bunch of stuff, it generally helps. For sure. What about Trout? Is he just done now or what?
I'm still getting a little bit, but I'm much more selective.
Yeah. I'm kind of like parallels only.
Yeah.
Or super cool inserts or something.
Just a really good price, you know.
Right, well, yeah. What about Kettle Marte?
Yeah. He's hit or miss.
Okay.
Every time I load up on him, he cools off, and then he gets hot. Yeah. And
I sold a ton of them last year, so I was like, well.
Yeah, he had a good season. He's had some amazing seasons, but he doesn't put them together back to back.
Okay.
He goes amazing, pretty good, pretty good, amazing.
Well, he was a rookie last year, though.
Cattell Marte?
Yeah.
Oh. He's been around for
a while. He has a rookie logo on it.
Huh?
It had the rookie logo on the card.
Cattell Marte has been playing for like 8 years.
What?
Yeah.
Huh. Maybe I'm thinking of a different Marte.
Mm-hmm.
This guy's got a lot of cubs in here if you're interested.
Yeah, I'll make my way down that way.
Oh, here's the Brewers. Go right through that. There's just a lot of top space. I don't want top space. I want some 90s stuff. I gotta hit some 90s boxes. Friggin' Bull pulls that Ichiro auto out of that box.
Did you see what I got?
Yeah, and yeah, I'm a huge Chipper fan, so that was.
I know.
That was a great pull.
I've got my I don't want to sell it price on it right
yep,
now.
Yep, yep. Yeah, you will. He's also a Hall of Famer, so that's that does matter in baseball, especially.
And because of that, I don't feel as pressured to sell it right away. Like yep. His value should be pretty stable once I figure out the right market. You know.
Well, it will go down some though, because it's you're still looking at release prices.
Yeah, there's a little pop, but
yeah.
I'm close enough. I'm just gonna be close enough.
I got out of my F1 box yesterday. I got a red checkered flag parallel out of 5 too.
Oh yeah.
Here's your Brandon Marsh parallel.
Ooh, I got plenty of Brandon Marsh. I'm good. But thank you. You watch, he's gonna dominate this year. Brandon Marsh, baby. Bring it on. I can't believe how many of those free cards I listed out of the Eau Claire box has sold. And then just tons of that basketball stuff that I got from the shop.
Yeah, that shop was a nice little
hit. Yeah. I sold a ton of that stuff, and like, and I sell it cheap because I didn't pay anything for it, really, you know. So, I mean, I don't care if it's a $3 card and I get $2 for it, I'm fine with that. But yeah, because some of it I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to sell this at all. So I'm gonna have to throw in my dime box. But sometimes you underestimate the market, right?
Yep.
So is Ohtani ready to play?
I don't know, but it was previously decided he was only going to bat this year.
Correct. Yeah. He cannot pitch this year, yes. He had a second Tommy John, so.
How's it going?
No pitching.
Second Tommy John is about 2 years
now. Correct, yes. I think, now remember, he plays for the Dodgers now, not the Angels.
Yeah.
I think they get later into the season, and if stuff matters, you could see him pick up some innings.
I can see that.
Just because you start, right? Because you start, you know, wearing down all these other pitchers. So I think that's probably going to be the best odds of him pitching.
No, yeah, I agree.
Because they will be in the playoffs.
Don't agree with him.
They
So I think he's, I think he'll hit well because they got a great lineup, so he'll have a lot of protection. Plus, if he's not pitching and all he has to focus on is hitting. But I think they'll need him to pitch later.
Yeah.
You ever seen that guy before?
YouTube famous.
The Dollar Box? It's called the Dollar Box?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, my dad watches, I come home from school and he's watching.
Watching videos, yeah. Yeah,
he's a
good
one. You should tell him, like, don't yell at me for playing video games if you're watching videos all day.
Right? Yeah.
I'll subscribe
to your channel. Dude, I have a Reggie like talent. Is that right? Oh, good. Didn't you eat before we left the house?
Yeah.
You went from I just ate to starving on a 45 minute ride. You must be having a growth spurt.
Kids.
Oh yeah, right here.
That's me.
Yeah.
That's my ugly mug. Yeah, subscribe. You can check it out later. Please.
Yeah.
I just hope it doesn't all hit right now and then go away.
I don't know that I want all this football right now.
My dad has a
Wineconne
podcast.
Does he?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Good for him. Yeah, you don't know what it's called though, huh? I'd check it out. Buying basketball stuff right now? Either of you?
There's a little bit in here, but I haven't grabbed much out of basketball.
Basketball is just kind of stale for me right now. I bought a bunch last week, so.
Yeah.
Got some stuff pretty cheap.
Inventory, so it just hasn't been a big focus for me yet.
Well, most of the stuff that I find at shows is like just all these fringe level rookies, not stars, you know, and I don't want to do that with basketball. You can get away with that a little bit with football, but it doesn't work so good with basketball in my experience. Okay, we got some baseball autos. All right.
$2? Yeah.
$3?
That works.
Gosh. Oh, you are. Yeah, you're definitely hitting the 10-cent bucks. Finding Bryce Harper in there? That's not bad.
That's a little tiny.
Oh, yeah? Nice. Yeah, I got some Montani out of a 10-cent last week. It was really nice.
There's your Ketel Marte.
So I thought he was a rookie last year.
Signed it with the Mariners in 2010. Top 2020, let's see, fourth in 2019 NL MVP balloting.
Oh, jeez. I'm obviously thinking of a different player.
Yeah.
Because these were...
There is a...
It was part of the rookies from... you know that, you know, I buy my big rookie lot each year of random...
Yeah.
Baseball players, because I don't know who any of them are.
Right.
And I just list them, and then I'm like, oh, like 30 of these sold in the last week. This is pretty cool. And I paid like $14 for 300 cards.
Do I want a derby hat card? That's tempting to me because I like that.
Yes, I would buy that.
Would you really?
Yeah, why not?
I'll throw it out there.
Weird shit brings the buyers to the yard, man.
You had a drink at the bar?
Well, good for you.
That'll make the rest of the day easier.
Good for you. Yeah, I was a little bit on the way here, and then Ryan's like, hey, are you going, what are you doing today? And I'm like, going down to the show. I'll go if you want to pick me up.
Yeah.
Well, he lives right off 441, so I'm like,
oh,
yeah.
Perfect.
It's like 10 minutes out of my way. I'll still be at the show on a good time.
A day at the show is better than, you know, a lot of other things.
Yeah. Well, he ended up meeting me last week, too. Kind of getting back into it. You don't want to turn down people who are getting back into it, right?
I hear you.
Yeah, I'm moving a little more away from the 10-cent boxes, you know, unless I find something extra spicy.
Yeah.
Trying to get more to the
$1
stuff. Yeah, I got, what did I get? And I already sold it too.
And then there'll be another set of.
I can't remember which one I got last week. Santa hat. Soto.
Yeah.
I got a Juan Soto Santa hat.
Nice. And
the guy sold, kid sold it to me for 50 cents. But I wanted some fun baseball, so this is a good first stop.
And Seiko with the Tampa Bay Devil Rays.
Nice.
I mean,
and it's a mini. You can't beat a mini.
If you quizzed me, I would have not have been able to say, oh, right. Yeah, he played for the Tampa Bay Devil Rays.
Oh, yeah, no, I knew
one
that.
One of the greatest shortstops of all time.
Yeah, he doesn't sell for shit. That's all I know.
I'm starting to think that each store has a different set they of do. Clientele. They
do. That is accurate.
Yeah.
And if you can sell Robin Yount's, that's a huge advantage because you can find them cheap a lot.
Yeah, yeah. So but like stuff you sell, I may have the same stuff in my store. And
it yep.
Never gets any interest at all. And yep. Stuff I sell, you don't move. So. The greatest third baseman of all time.
Yeah, that I agree with. And his stuff does sell. I sell Molitor stuff. I think his twin stuff actually sells a little better.
Yeah.
But
I forget what it is. I got something nice from his twins days last week.
Okay.
Brandon Marsh, future star.
Current star. That card lies.
That card lies.
He's a current star.
The current star in the beard care market.
I just love fire.
I do too.
There's like a whole stack of them in here. I grabbed all of them.
Really?
Yeah,
yeah, I got some base fire in here too. Good job.
Berries.
How much did you spend on those?
$5.
Nice. I gave each kid $10 and a list of cards and I said, nice. See who can get the most.
Go get them.
$10.
Okay, I'm gonna start.
Now go get them.
Put a wild card in there.
Nice. Well, you have to buy that.
Boogie bash them.
You gotta buy that.
Yeah.
These packs that like has like three boogies in
them. Nice, nice.
And then coins that he's missing.
Now don't forget those berries and those Otanis and stuff you got. What was the other one you brought over? Speak clearly and enunciate. Yes, Shohei Ohtani. You got to give me those later. That's the deal. Give you money to get them for me.
Whenever I actually try to give them to you, you're like, I'm too busy.
Well, I didn't, not while I'm digging. I mean, after the show, you're going to give them.
Yeah.
It's all about the timing.
This time, you're not raiding all my best stuff.
I've spent $7.
You're doing good.
What about Dominguez?
Jason Dominguez? I'm loading up on him.
Yeah, I am too. Found some really good ones in here. A lot of silver and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get these less than a buck.
Yeah.
So I still feel like I'm...
Andy Johnson is a guy I feel should sell better, because he was such a personality.
I sell a little bit, but...
Like, he was so intimidating.
A lot of people don't like him, though. He's just backwoods hick, and... I mean, maybe some
How
people
dare
are...
you?
Well, I mean... truth is
Paul
the truth.
Paul Goldschmidt, another guy that doesn't sell as good as his career is.
Nolan Arenado sells pretty well, though.
That'd be funny.
Some Ripken. I saw a lot of the 90s guys. That's my big hot spot for baseball. So a ton of Nolan Ryan, Ripken. Ooh, there you go.
Yeah. Wait. That's not a 10 center, though. That's
dollar.
Like,
dollar bucks.
Dollar?
Yeah. So what?
Set it aside.
Are you going to pay a dollar for it? No. Doesn't matter what the price is.
Yeah, I just didn't want to put it in my stack and then cover it up with the
fair.
That's Carson right there.
Look at that. Ricky.
Yeah, I found some fun. At least one nice Ricky in this 10 cent box too, like that.
Yeah, I am. Thank you.
I just have so much 10 cent cards.
Okay.
Kind of like, you know, we were talking to Bo this week, and he's like, I need to add some more quality.
Yeah.
I'm kind of there, too. I'm like, I'm at half my listings. It's time
so
to push it up a little
this
bit.
Year. So
who's,
that Michael,
who's this?
Marco Luciano.
Okay. Brian Hayes, is that a dead issue?
Kind of is. Much as I hate to admit it.
He plays on a shitty team too, doesn't he?
Yeah, Pirates.
Yeah, yeah.
But I was big on him. He was an electric player. And I thought, he could be a sleeper huge rookie.
Yeah. Just looking
Sharp
for
week.
Shiny. Nice. Looking for shiny and different.
Yeah. Nice, Henderson. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's good. That's a good one.
This guy looks like maybe he's a soccer man. No, he's a BMX racer.
That's pretty badass.
I'll take a BMX. Yeah, I'd get that.
It's going to cost a lot to ship.
So, yeah, you got to spend
fat.
Money to make money.
It's a fat, fat.
So
I buy these too, but not at $4.
So remember that guy who bought a card from me while we were on the air?
Yes.
Of course USPS is delayed with it. Yes, Jenny, what can I do for you?
The boy that's right here is a 15-year-old who put on this birthday.
Cool.
Yeah, I thought about starting our own show.
Who's Jeff Carlson?
Huh?
We should do it. Where are we booking?
Well, that's part of the challenge. You got to make sure you can get enough tables and all that kind of stuff. I mean, I know enough of the dealers that I think I can get the dealers to buy into it. But we don't really have a monthly one in Green Bay. We just have that quarterly one.
Sounds like Riverside.
Riverside might not be a bad spot. There's a couple of hotels that have some decent space.
You want me to
if you want, yeah, that would be awesome if you want.
I think that's eclectic enough. Somebody would want.
There's so many people who buy those.
Rainbow lorikeets.
It's 10 cents, dude. Just buy it.
I know.
Doesn't even matter if it's. Yeah, if you wanted to, that'd be awesome. Kind of like find out costs and how many tables and. I don't think I'd want to do it by myself.
I'm just going through this row here. I've gone through these three, so if you want me to move over,
I think it would be a good thing to look into. I don't want to do it myself, but if we could do it together, because you sell the tables for $50 a table,
so
it makes
a
good money.
With you, and you can start digging on that side.
You know.
I
would think, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and you know, it's so easy nowadays with that stuff. It's Facebook, and you know, I can put something on my website, on their YouTube channel, and we can talk about it on their Wednesday lives. And, yeah, I mean, it won't be hard to promote it to get people there. It's more the cost, and does the place have enough tables, and is there a table rental
fee?
Table rental fee?
Chairs,
yep. Yep, chairs, all that kind of stuff. That's the bigger thing to try to figure out. Do they? I am recording. It's okay. I'll edit it anyway.
It's a downstairs, and when you
buy
it,
isn't he up in Toronto now?
Oh, really?
Yep.
Sounds good. No, I'll check that out. I gotta work first, and then I'll.
I know.
And then I'll drink.
I gave it to my buddy Mary.
She
was like,
nice. Poor Charlie.
What?
When it left him.
Adam, is this guy any good?
But
you give me that one.
We have a playful long-term banter.
He's only the greatest Yankee of all time.
Yeah, okay. Hey, Mickey Mantle might have something to say about that.
See?
Mickey Mantle's
See?
Dead.
I'm just saying. I read the Mickey Mantle story. He's pretty...
That's the argument we have all the time. Okay. I'm not ready to say Jeter's the greatest Yankee of all time.
Well, I'm from a different generation, so.
That's fair.
So you guys from the area?
Yeah, Green Bay area.
Okay.
You?
I'm from Burley.
Okay.
How can I get this out of my pocket? Having this card show up close.
Me and you.
You guys got nice card shots. Card shows up on Green Bay, right?
Yeah, there's usually one every weekend and within a short drive. So.
It's a little over an hour for me, but ain't too bad.
Did you do 60 on these?
Let me take a look.
These have stickers on them, but okay. They're in a $2 box,
yep.
Right? So they're two.
Yep.
Okay.
Then I, have on
then
this
I counted
again?
It correct.
What was this, like six?
Those were five, those ten, were ten for $5.
Okay.
So I counted $72 worth.
No. Okay.
And then I'm asking for.
Well, you know what? I trust you, so I'll do 60. That's
okay.
Chip has
sailed.
Cool.
Okay.
All right.
Doing really well in there.
I can help you move some of the stuff
sweet.
Out of those boxes.
Thank
right?
you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yep.
Good luck with those.
All the parents do is cheer for you.
We didn't win all the training this week. The club team had the regular season. Yeah, we took second place in the most tournaments, but we just couldn't get that last game. But I made my kids know what I was. What grade are you in? Seventh. So my seventh graders, very hard trophy, lights off trophy, is 9:30. No video games at 2 o'clock on so if our games were tomorrow, there'd be no video games after 2 o'clock.
I hope Bob stays healthy and I guess he's gonna get a shot somewhere else.
That's nice.
That's a really nice card. If he can stay healthy, that's gonna be good. That's the problem. He's the one I'm torn on. He's got all the talent, and if he can stay healthy and stay on the field, I think he's gonna be good. But if he can't stay on the field,
I think Clifford sticks around for a while.
Trying to move cards today, so if you find even more than what I have on the sheets up here, I'll cut even better pricing for you.
Sounds good.
I do have a 50-cent box back here, too, that I'm going to get in room for results.
Can I take a look at that?
Yeah. This is football and basketball, and I have a 50-cent baseball
going. Okay. Has anybody been through this yet? This is stuff I can use. Thanks anyway, I appreciate it. Pokemon?
Yeah, I found one already.
Oh, that's good.
I got two.
I don't know what the top one is. You know, like, I don't know.
Yep. I'll be set up there.
Oh, you have a
I'm thinking my buddy's spot is going to be in Dallas.
Dallas? I went the same time as you.
Nope. Commercial. I haven't seen that stuff. And then there's something that's going to be too good. Yeah, they kind of. So I'm curious to see how it's going to be.
Get Spotify working yet?
I watch your show every night.
Yeah.
I'm from Green Bay too, but
yeah.
You see me around, I'm sure. But
oh yeah.
Me and Charlie and Bo and that's fun. It's like, I don't comment with them, but I just
yeah.
I
you listen. Mean Shopify? You mean Shopify?
Is that right?
Yeah.
Did I say it wrong?
Shopify is a host for stores yeah. and stuff. Yeah.
So it's gonna work for you, hopefully.
I think so. I don't know. I just got the scanner, so I'm
now,
just playing around.
There's some software
with
that
it.
Can run both of them at once. I heard.
That's
an app. Is
Car
that
Dealer
true?
Pro. Yep.
No, it's not. That's oh. just the listing. This is to monitor and manage it.
Really?
So I think so. I heard it on some other.
Yeah, I need to know about that.
I don't know what it is. I should have. I have no.
Well, otherwise, message me if you ever.
I don't
ever
know.
Think
it.
Of
it. I don't know where I heard that. I heard it randomly.
Yeah. I'll have to look into that.
That would take care of a lot of headaches.
It certainly would, yes.
I think it was a free app too from there. If I remember, I don't know. I don't know where I heard that, but I heard it somewhere.
Yeah, that's good to hear.
So it's possibly
I'll look into it, yeah. I'll be back. Excuse me.
Give me a dollar.
What's your prices? What's your prices on this stuff?
What was that?
What's the prices on this?
Kind of put a pile together. Nothing's a buck in here, so they're all
mostly a buck.
No, I've been guys go through, put a pile together, and then I've been putting a price on them. I got
okay.
pretty cleaned up already, so
okay.
Nothing's a buck. I'm generally okay. between if you're buying 20 of them, I try to get around $3 a card.
Okay.
So
gotcha. Thank you.
What do you got in there? Any Jordans or anything?
No. He didn't want a Jordan.
Any Colbys?
I have some Colbys.
That's cool. Colby Comic Con? That's pretty cool.
I don't know.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
2003.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Good. If you have any questions, make sure you let me know.
I will do that.
One for this Pokemon card?
You can just have it. You just want one card.
Huh?
You just want the one card?
Yeah, I just want
you have it.
Okay, thank you.
I'll switch if you want. I'll go into the Pokemon.
Yeah, you got it.
Bad EX. probably have the most popular table here.
I mean, I got a lot of boxes at 25 cents.
Cash me out here.
How about 60 bucks?
You have a lot of money. I would say it's the most expensive one.
Have a good one, man.
Likewise. I just like it because it's 10-10. That's cool.
Right. He's just sitting right here. And he's backpacking. He's just phone. There you go.
That was the last box at the shop, black and white. Yeah.
I got some cards. I'm waiting to send them in until I get like at least 10 in the shop. These are the ones I want to get graded.
I forgot you had that card. The Holiday Mega card. Just nuts.
I'm like, what's the best card you pulled for them? Those Megas? And they're like, yeah, one for sure. So these are the ones I want to send in. What's your name? I was super surprised when they pulled that.
Is this like a top one or something?
I just like it.
I like Black Acuna. Yeah, that's
what I guess.
The list and start selling that one.
Well,
what's your best on that one?
Well, two people away.
Did you look at that one too?
I was looking at that. And
well, if you see her,
I haven't sold that one yet.
Just throw it away.
Probably. I come down with 20 on it.
I just bought them.
Cooney 10.
Well, I don't know. I guess we haven't really talked. So she's probably staying home.
That's the only thing. Like, I think.
Yep. And she wants to start trying to sell it. Side.
I mean, if you get that one, so it'll be a better deal.
I'm not really going to tell her to not do it because
she's going to be easily selling $600 or whatever.
Boy, I yeah, just got to.
What if you just get that one? I'll give you 15.
They've donated.
Let me see
this judge here, and then maybe I'll get the
I like giving people coming back and making sure
to pay. If you don't do the deduction, you're going to pay about
30.
So if you do all the deductions, it's going to be
9.5.
Just so she knows.
Right, so well, yeah. 15 on this and 10 on that.
Did I miss anything really big in that side?
I'm gonna pass on this one to 50 on that.
That you would have thought I would have pulled out?
Probably have the best day of I've seen.
So you've been around to the bar a lot?
Yeah, I've been around.
Just set these back there. I gotta get through the quarter box here.
Sure.
If I can get in there. $2 boxes.
Make it easier.
All mixed up.
I didn't realize this was a cool thing. I didn't realize this was done like that.
Kirsten Strong plays in Canada now.
Is he?
Yeah.
Don't be that either.
Next week or the week after?
Whatever.
2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yes.
2 weeks. Yeah, so that's Kenny Pickett, Zach Perkins, Warner.
Donald Kenny.
Lenny's like, oh, that's right. He forgot all about it. Dude,
well, I got to try to think about how I'm going to do that, because I was going to go Thursday night to a player to reprice and stuff like that, and then get the show Friday, drive, get land, and go down to Herd and then go to Creek, and then back again. And then I think Sunday I might do the Green Bay show.
Back to right?
Yeah, and then Lori's like, she's like, I got parent teacher conferences Thursday. So you gotta pick up the kids.
Yeah. So you got your
kids? Thursday. And that's pretty much there, so I got it. Kind of just threw my whole plans into a flash. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Ticked off all my disabled with the Wineconne's recruiting last week, and there's still some QA checks. And then I had another order with the vintage stuff pop this week, and it processed the next day. It shipped out to me at the end of Monday, and I said, well, that's pretty long.
Thank you. It's coming
out. Yeah, well, you know, it's 7 days.
That's a cool thing. Take it for sure.
I'm not gonna take it. 100% guaranteed.
100% guaranteed.
A little bit of baseball, but it's all mixed up.
It's all
mixed. You gotta dig.
I'd say it's probably 50%
football, I guess.
Maybe 30% baseball, 20% basketball.
I'm going to be that guy just because I can.
It'll take a while to go through, but
whatever you pick out, I get first chance.
I'm first. There's too many cards to go through.
First choice. By Tyler Heroes.
Going to fight a boxing.
I mean, they did the same with my
boxing match, and then go back. That's my thoughts on that. I mean, he hasn't fought in 3 years.
Yeah.
So, who knows?
I don't know. Yeah, because wasn't his last fight with Floyd?
Yeah, that's true.
No. His last fight was an UFC fight. He broke his leg.
Like,
I can't remember who he fought. Dustin Poirier?
You do.
I can't remember who he fought, but... Yeah. I don't know what it's going to be. I heard that fight's off. And he's been supposed to fight Chandler since December.
It's a nice card.
Now they pushed it. Now I heard it's not going to happen. It'll eventually happen. I just feel bad for Chandler. He deserves the fight.
Yeah.
But, I'm ready to go fight boxing if the UFC allows him and make $20 million.
Have you been walking around the room at all?
I haven't.
Is there anything you're looking for?
UFC. I mean, if people got UFC product, like boxes or something, like hot box, or really any UFC, I'm looking for that.
Okay.
I mean, maybe not cards, but like products.
I'll let you know because we haven't even made it halfway through yet. And I'll let you know if I see anything.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Justin Fields rookie, you're saving me. Nice. Merry Christmas to me. I wish I could train my eyes and get 2 things at once.
Good, I heard that were in my... What is that? I had the 2 eyes, I don't know what that was. Good. I should go fast. I'm the one that's going through that stuff the first time.
What else you get from me that I can pick up?
Sweet there. There's some trainer entries.
I've got these out of that bin, and then how much is this stuff all a certain price, or is it all as marked?
These ones have stickers on it. These ones are $1.
Those are one. Okay, I'll dig through that too.
All right, sorry. I'll leave them here for you.
I didn't know.
$8.
Okay.
His dad actually just dropped his basketball jersey last week. Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah. They all moved at one time.
Adrian's like, you know, you do a sleeve up here. Call the sleeve up here. really appreciate it. It's a 25-cent box to be picked through, but you should come look at some point. You might find something.
Hey, all right, I brought some stuff to make you see it.
Okay, sweet, sweet. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can switch sides if you want.
No, I'm good. I just want to touch your cards.
Oh. Yeah, because I got to get in this row, so if you want to switch, we could do that.
What can you do on these? Did you count the stickers at all?
Yeah.
I just got to get in the last row. So far, so good. Finding some stuff on some quarter boxes.
Yeah.
That are pretty solid, yeah.
Good.
Did you find anything?
Yeah, I think I did.
Yeah? Well, that's good.
Too.
I gotta do that one yet too, so if you want to start on that side, then I can start on that side. I'll be there in just a second. Okay. To start.
Oh,
you want me to start this side? Okay. You got it.
Huh? Are we gonna move?
See. I think last night I took like 300, 400 cards on the top one.
in a $1 box and just put them in a 25 cent box. I was going to do a 50 cent box, so I'm like,
not selling there, right?
Not to demand for it. Eventually they would, but I think, I don't know, it's just too much work. I got like 400 top loaders on the bed. Instead of making a 50 cent box, everything's 25 cents.
That's where it's gotta go. You got room on some of these? Like, these are only like 15 right now. This did 26.
Yeah, I mean, I got room on it.
Okay.
This box.
You're waiting for a spot, huh?
Yeah, I'm here now.
This is a hot spot over here.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's been busy the whole time, pretty much.
Like 12, 15, that's like
Ben Sheets, I know that's what you came here for.
Yeah.
Probably like 50.
Yeah, really?
No.
Then you get the, you know,
shipping is, I mean, you've been to my table, I've
only been to three. I wonder if this UFC shit's gonna take off at some point.
I don't know, I don't buy any of that.
The Brady.
Oh, that's a dollar box.
$2.
Yeah. I was like, you found a Brady in the quarter box?
Yeah. Did you go through every one of these rows?
Yep. I sure did.
See any Conor McGregor's in there?
No. If I did, I would have bought them.
I found a couple over there, but they're like $2 or $3 a piece.
You get that one. At the Green Bay Distillery.
Oh, okay.
So.
Can make it up at the KI in Green Bay.
Did you see many
March, Sunday, and these are in
Steph Curry's?
A few. I picked out a couple.
Yeah.
6 foot ones, yeah.
Six foot.
I gotta follow UFC closer, like anything. I don't have any fucking time anymore.
Are you looking for Kibrian stuff?
Oh,
I thought I saw one in your pile.
Yeah.
So.
Sweet.
Came across a refractor.
Thank you. Good one.
So I got 120 here on the quarter cards.
Okay, and 120 cards here. So
should be about 50.
55 in a series.
55. You got it. Thank you so much, sir. Appreciate it. Whew, that was a big job.
A lot of cards.
Let me get out of your way.
I'm surprised with the traffic today.
It's busier than that.
It's busier, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a smaller venue, too, though. Yeah, that was a bigger place.
You want some quick trip?
Myself. There's a goal. That's it. Just want to make sure
you don't need a menu.
Yeah, thank you.
But I'll probably grab something after,
or
sit down and enjoy it.
There he is. Made a couple buys.
Yeah.
They really, remember that guy I bought all the Purdy rookies from out of a quarter box?
Yeah.
He's set up over there.
Okay.
So this is all from that.
I got stuck at another baseball table. It's not really what I came for today.
Yeah. I bought a lot of baseball, actually. That was one of the things I came for. Actually, I got a decent chunk of basketball.
We had a quarter box, and we're talking about how he really wants to move some things. So.
Yeah, that guy over there?
Yeah.
I didn't find anything I wanted from him, but... Yeah, he told me the same thing, so... Well, I got too much loose, so I got to start taking out
my... I got stuff for like a dime piece.
Right. That guy with all the... four row boxes over there. He's got some cool like 90s stuff in that in there.
Yeah.
But it's all like whatever, he doesn't have prices on it.
Okay.
So I'm like, eh, I don't wanna play that game. Check this out. Got this whole draft set for a quarter. He's got Caleb Williams on the top.
Yeah.
That's worth it right there. He's gonna be so hot this fall.
You would think.
Yeah. So anything Caleb I can buy, even if it's Leaf or Pro Set or you know one of those garbage draft sets. I mean, I was making $5-6 on Leaf Strouds base cards, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe you can get them for a quarter.
Yep.
And then hell, I got that whole set. So you've got, you know, any of the quarterbacks that are going to be in the college scene there.
Yep.
I got some McNamara. That quarterback that used to play for Michigan.
I got to take a little break and rest my back for a minute. Hit the ATM.
I'm thinking of. Oh yeah, I got some money for you. Thinking of grabbing lunch pretty soon.
Yeah. You know, Jenny and the boys did. She's like. Want me to order you lunch? I'm like, well, it'll be cold by the time I get it.
Right.
Because I'm not ready to stop.
Yeah, I always eat a decent breakfast because I know it's going to be 2 o'clock or something before I get my lunch. But I'm going to make another walk and just see if I. The first one's kind of brisk just to get through it.
Yeah.
I might hit that dime box because I didn't look at that yet. If there's going to be
doubt you'll grab a lot out of there. But
I doubt it, but...
It'll be worth it again.
So I don't really look for... I guess I can go through this one.
I don't know how to get out. How do we leave this
How much are these, the loose ones in here?
And it's all
loose. Okay.
I know there's a lot of color in there, so.
Okay.
You find a stack and we can figure something out.
Okay.
How long are you going to be?
Not long.
Okay. This card, Jacob? Easy money. Easy money.
Avery said she loves you because you're so tiny.
Who?
Avery. No. Your cousin.
Oh.
I have the box. I'm going to get crazy.
A bunch of stuff in the dime box. Charlie's like, oh, you probably don't even need to bother. I picked through there pretty good.
or something.
I've got all this.
Yeah.
Who said that?
Charlie, because he was in this when we got here, you know?
Oh, sure.
Okay. You got your no, there's all kinds of good stuff in here yet.
Yeah, I'm pretty well spent.
Yeah, this is my last transaction here, and then I'm done. I gotta go pick up that piece of furniture yet, too. The guy lives like 10 minutes from here. I'm like, well, why don't you just ask him if we can do it on Saturday? I'll be down there. So.
$2 card and
a $3 card. All right. Thank you. All right, I got $135 out of the dime box. You do $10.
Okay. So.
Because $100 be $10.
Yeah.
You'll do that?
Yep.
Okay. Change for a $20. So you put the show on today?
I did, yep.
Nice, good for you. First time?
First time.
Yeah. Well, worked out, right?
I know. It's pretty good. It's died down a little bit now, but...
Yeah, well, that's natural.
That's always happens.
Quarter after one, so yeah. People are eating lunch.
Rush, yeah.
Well, thank you very much. Yeah. Appreciate you.
Appreciate
good
it.
Luck. Take care.
Thank you.
You bet.